What happened and the manner in which it was done was, in my view, a betrayal of the Hindu community. And it was your love and the care that she received in your goshala that kept her alive for 14 months. So let no one say that this community stands accused of causing an animal suffering.
Caught in the middle of somewhat of a life, living like there's no way out.